team early in this game.
Septello, the extra point blocked. K-State has it. This could be trouble up the other way. It's picked up by Keenan Garber. He's going to take it the distance. I don't see a flag. And K-State takes advantage of the blocked extra points.